I'm the Doctor. I'm a Time Lord. I'm from the planet Gallifrey in the constellation of Casterbarus. I'm 903 years old, and I'm the man who's going to save your lives and all 6 billion people on the planet below.
I don't even know your name.
Smith. Dr. John Smith.
I'm not a doctor. I am the Doctor. The original, you might say.
So, all of time and space, everything that ever happened or ever will, where do you want to start?
The first time they tell you that the world's turning and you just can't quite believe it because everything looks like it's standing still. I can feel it.
Sort of got a song of my own, thanks.
I think your song must end soon.
Doctor, you're being childish.
Well, of course I am. There's no point in being grown up if you can't be childish sometimes.
Your eyes, you're so much younger.
Then, all things considered, the time I grew up.
I know this, Dr. Donner. You will never be forgotten. Our children will sing of the Dr. Donner.
If the Doctor never visited us, if he'd never chosen this place on a whim, would anyone here have died?
Sometimes the Doctor must look at this planet and turn away in shame.
Everybody lives, Rose. Just this once! Everybody lives!
The whole of history could change. The future of the human race. No one should have that much power.
I have seen things you wouldn't believe. I have lost things you will never understand.
This song is ending, but the story never ends.
I see hatred.
Was it you, Carr? Did you kill Donna?
The entire Dalek race wiped out in 1 second.
I watched it happen.
I made it happen.
I am the Doctor, and you are the Daleks.
For a long time now, I thought I was just a survivor, but I'm not. I know we know.
I saw the birth of the universe, and I watched as time ran out.
If you're sitting up there in your silly little spaceship with all your silly little guns, just remember who's standing in your way. Remember every black day I ever stopped you. Knowings, secrets that must never be told, knowledge that must never be spoken.
Tell me, Pond, there's something you better understand about me, because it's important, and one day your life may depend on it. I am definitely a madman with a box.
Don't forget me.
Don't you forget me.
Where to now, Ace?
Home. The Tardis.
Yes, the Tardis.
Hi, Doctor. Until the next time.
Don't forget me, Sandra.
No one's ever going to forget me.
We all change. When you think about it, we are all different people. All through our lives. And that's okay, that's good. You've got to keep moving so long as you remember all the people that you used to be.
Even if I change, it feels like dying. Everything I am dies. Some new man goes sauntering away. And I'm dead.
I mean, do you call this a war, this funny little thing? This is not a war. I fought in a bigger war than you will ever know. I did worse things than you could ever imagine. And when I close my eyes, I hear more screams than anyone could ever be able to count. And you say this. No one else will ever have to live like this. No one else will ever have to feel this pain. Not on my watch.
My planet's gone.
I'm not just a Time Lord. I'm the last of the Time Lords.
Gallifrey falls no more.
Tell them I'm back. Tell them I came the long way around.
What visions would have convinced you to open the rift?
The right kind of doctor.
You may be a doctor, but I'm the doctor. The definite article, you might say.
One day, I shall come back. Yes, I shall come back. Until then,
There must be no regrets, no tears, no anxieties. Just go forward in all your beliefs and prove to me that I am not mistaken in mine.
Master, if the Doctor knew existed, what chaos there would be across the stars.
I'm the Doctor, and I save people. And if anyone happens to be listening, and you've got any kind of a problem with that, to hell with you!
The man who makes people better, how sanctimonious is that?
It's the end.
Who would destroy millions of lives. Could you then kill that child?
Great men are forged in fire. It is the privilege of lesser men to light the flame.
What are you, coward or killer?
Coward. Any day.
I just wanted to say,